Welcome to the latest update program. The topic of discussion is SSLV to private sector. The Indian Space Research Organization will soon transfer its small satellite launch vehicle to the private sector. It has decided to opt for bidding route to transfer SSLV to the industry. The transfer is holistic, not limited only to manufacturing. Now let us know more about small satellite launch vehicle, that is SSLV. It is a three-stage small lift launch vehicle configured with three solid propulsion stages and liquid propulsion-based velocity trimming module as a terminal stage developed by ISRO. It will launch small satellites like nano and micro satellite weighing up to 10 kg and 100 kg respectively into low Earth orbit. The key features of SSLV are low cost with low turnaround time, flexibility in accommodating multiple satellites, etc. Functioning of SSLV will be based on launch-on-demand basis. The first development flight of SSLV was a failure, while second development flight SSLV-D2 launched EOS-07 by ISRO, Janus-1 by Antares US-based firm, and AzadiSat-2 by Space Kits Limited satellites into a 450-kilometer circular orbit.